people will be asked to make promises to each other and declare separately that they accept each other as husband and wife. Craig and Bo have checked marriage schedule with me prior to the ceremony and have confirmed that the details are correct. The marriage vows that you make today are solemn and binding and should not be taken lightly. Marriage is described as a union of two people who accept each other for life to the exclusion of all others. Craig and Bo, are you both ready to make your declarations to each other?
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, please be standing for the legal declarations. To witness that I, Craig John Strine,
to witness that I, Craig John Strine,
do solemnly and sincerely declare,
do solemnly and sincerely declare,
that I know of no legal impediment,
that I know of no legal impediment,
to marrying this woman, Bo Lan,
to marrying this woman, Bo Lan,
whose hand I now hold,
whose hand I now hold,
and I now accept Bo,
and I now accept Bo,
as my lawful wedded wife,
as my lawful wedded wife,
to the exclusion of all others,
to the exclusion of all others,
and to love and cherish her always,
and to love and cherish her always.
Thank you. Bo, would you please repeat after me? I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Bo Lan, do solemnly and sincerely declare that I know of no legal impediment, no legal impediment, to marrying this man, Craig John Strine, whose hand I now hold, and I now accept Craig as my lawful wedded husband, to the exclusion of all others, and to love and cherish him always.